worth a second cup.
Here's some platinum music. Singing his million-seller hit, Mary Jane, once again, here's Rick James!
Last articles, the late anthropologist Margaret Mead examined the growing pressures on the nuclear family and suggested ways that television can help relieve those pressures. You can read her provocative ideas in TV Guide. Then a noted educator tells parents how they can make better use of television to help their children learn. Don't miss a special sports wrap-up on all the bowl games and a profile of that television staple Dick Clark in the new issue of TV Guide.
Seven's the one with the Hollywood Squares. We've got the stars you want, and they've got the answers you love.
Elizabeth Taylor gave up her American citizenship after she did something. What did she do?
Yes, she went to England and converted her body into pounds.
There's nothing square about the Hollywood Square. Tuesday night at 7:30 here on Channel 7.
Ounce for ounce and dollar for dollar, it's hard to match Victoria Station.
Victoria Station, it's just a cut above.
Think about it. Every time you mix a drink, two-thirds of what goes into your glass is mixer. That's the two-thirds that will make or break the taste. Maybe that's the reason more people mix with Canada Dry than any other brand. Canada Dry Club Soda has pinpoint carbonation for long-lasting bubbles. Canada Dry Tonic Water has a taste that's distinctively smooth. Think about it. Two-thirds of your drink is mixer. So make your mixer Canada Dry.
Tanya Tucker is going to sing a ballad from her new album. And I thought maybe, perhaps, I could have this dance with you.
Our guarantee of bonds, low prices.
Well, that I'd like to see.
Buy 25 different items worth $20 or more, then check those same items at any other store.
If you find their total is less, bring us the prices you found.
We offer you double the difference in cash.
It's the best offer around. It's low prices that you want. Come to buy.
We've created some very special people at First Federal Savings. These people, whose identities remain a secret, check on our teller courtesy by performing actual transactions at our teller windows. Every month, they check every First Federal branch to make sure you'll find a smile at every window. First Federal Savings. We want to give you the best service in town.
First Federal Savings of Santa Monica offices throughout the Southland.
Oh, my, I did it far out. What a success. Fruit and oatmeal bars in a pouch. But I need a symbol to get attention. Delicious fruit fillings and whole grain goodness. And the foil pouch means everything's fresh, moist, easy to carry. Perfect for lunch boxes, for quick breakfast or snacks anytime. Now, how do I get that across? I know. I'll hire a marching band, pom-pom girls, light show, and...
Next, Chuck Mangione as New Year's Rockin' Eve 79 continues in a moment.
Number 1, Penn State. Number 2, Alabama. Monday, live, 2 o'clock Eastern on ABC.
Shirley, this is the last straw.
It is, huh?
Yeah, a two-day trip, and you're packing enough for a two-week cruise.
Oh, Jack.
No, look. Two antiperspirants. Why do we need two?
Come on, Jack. You know I can't go anywhere without my secret roll-on.
Secret, secret. We're taking my spray. Can't you use that?
Oh, no. See, nothing beats my secret roll-on for stopping wetness. Not even your He-Man spray. That's why I always use it.
You mean to tell me that secret roll-on is that strong?
You betcha. It really helps keep me dry.
Okay. Okay, if it's that strong, let's both use it.
No.
No.
Secret's made for women. Smells pretty, see?
That does smell nice.
And it does make me smell like one of the boys.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Huh?
Well, we can both use it as long as it's strong.
Forget it, Jack.
Secret roll-on. Strong enough for a man, but made for a woman.
Hey, you know something?
What's that, Jack?
If your secret keeps you looking this good, I'm glad you're keeping it for yourself.
KLOS, L.A.'s best rock.
Channel 7 wishes you the happiest of New Year's.